butt stuck in a mop bucket.
So, I accidentally stopped it, so I'm still working, so this is part two. And if you just went on this video and you haven't watched part one, please go watch part one. Okay, I'm done!
Of course, duh. I already knew that. I was a bit bothered by what Carmen said.
Trying my best. I'm not the best strong human.
Later, I was practicing archery alone when suddenly an arrow came flying from somewhere and almost hit me. I turned around and saw someone behind a tree.
And
I dashed over and found Slater.
For now.
What are you doing here? Trying to kill me?
See you later.
No, what just happened? You happened, Slater. You merely sent an arrow straight into me. You're a hazard to society.
Ugh. Oh,
and
God.
I.